Here we are. Right where headquarters wants us.
I wonder what the Colonel has in mind for us.
Dixon here. We've managed to get a fix on the advanced team's command vehicle. Apparently, it's parked in a garage. Satellite images give us a location, but we can't verify if the building is occupied. You'll have to go in.
Yes, sir. Hanson, I'll need you to stay here and give us some backup.
Will do, Captain.
Let me go to the garage and see if I can find the advanced team's command vehicle.
On your own?
One man's got a better chance of getting through than a group. Anyway, somebody's got to keep an eye on our command vehicle. We can't afford to lose it if we hope to make it back alive.
Okay, Lloyd. We'll do it your way. Good luck.
Captain, Lloyd here. I made it to the garage. I think the command vehicle is on the other side of the shutters.
Lloyd, this is Hansen. Whatever you do, don't touch those shutters. If you do, you'll probably set off an alarm. Hold on a second, I'll see if I can dig up any information. I was right. There's a security company contracted to guard the building.
Right. Then I'll take out the alarm first.
I'm sending you the location of the security company. I'll send you the interior layout of the company office as soon as I have it.
Lloyd, this is Harrison. Hansen's figured out a safe route to the garage. We're heading your way with the command vehicle. We'll meet you there.
Who's there?
Lloyd, I've got the details of the security company's layout.
I'm in front of the company right now.
Head for the building's courtyard. You'll find the building's entrance there. After entering the building, you should find a switch far back in the building. Cut this switch, and the garage shutters will open safely.
Roger. Lloyd out.
the details right now.
And the shutters are opening. Good job, Lloyd. We'll meet you at the entrance.
Who's there? Someone there? Mm-hmm. Hmm?
Found it.
Motion sensor readings are negative.
Looks like it's been shot at a few times. I wonder what happened. There's nobody inside.
The engine's dead. I think a bullet's knocked out the engine's electrical control system. There isn't much we can do about that without Hansen. What's our next move?